Yeah, the circumstances surrounding the death of this beautiful young woman in the prime of her life are still not clear, some 3 days after her body was discovered. And while that's terribly upsetting, it's clear that Jamie Lee Cruz comes from a tightly knit family that adored her, and that in her brief time at SNHU, she was just as well loved.
On a gorgeous, warm November day, Jamie Lee Cruz's large, loving family, along with friends and neighbors, support one another through the grim task of talking to the media about their beloved daughter, sister, and friend.
Jamie loved life. She wanted to be a teacher. She loved children.
Her desire for an education degree is how this young woman from Rutland, Massachusetts, ended up at SNHU in Manchester.
That was her number one college, and she got accepted to it. And that's where she wanted to go. We tried to convince her not to go. We wanted her to keep her close to home.
Jamie Lee was the youngest of seven, five big brothers, three who've served in the military in Iraq and Afghanistan, and a sister.
She was so bright, so beautiful. She brought the family close and kept us close always.
I love her more than anything in this entire world.
Jamie Lee's boyfriend of nearly a year lives and works in Worcester. He says the last time he saw Jamie Lee was 2 weeks ago.
I love the girl so much. She really changed my life for the best of me.
School officials say Jamie Lee made a wonderful impression to everyone she met. Glowing, affectionate words from every corner of this young woman's life, while the dark cloud of how she died hangs in the air.
This has got to be tormenting you as parents to not know what happened.
Yes, but sooner or later we'll find out. You know what happened. You know, the police are still under investigation. As soon as they find out something, they'll let us know.
And as her father just said there, police are still investigating, but we're told they do not suspect foul play. Everyone close to this case is hopeful that toxicology results will provide some insight into what happened to Jamie Lee Cruz. A wake is scheduled for tomorrow at Connor's Brothers Funeral Home in Worcester from 4 until 8. Live in the newsroom, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.